Anybody heard of that? That'll throw you back a few years. Was it the 60s? Ford Twin I-beam. It was a 60s. Yeah, man. So he wrote a song about this, and it's pretty smash. Look, Jason, this I gotta introduce everybody. This is Jason Owen. He writes and sings, and he sings tenor to a dog whistle. We're so glad to have him. And he's gonna sing you this song right now. Daddy's Twin I-beam, let it go.
You can hear it grabbing dirt from a mile away. Lord, what I'd give to hold those keys today. Daddy kept his own mainframe.